conductor Marin Alsop with the Baltimore Symphony. That was music from the 1880s by Antonín Dvořák. We've heard Scherzo Capriccioso. Coming up shortly, John Van Driel will be along with music by Ludovico Einaudi and a little bit of a forgotten opera by Aaron Copland. I'm Rich Caparola, and that's it for my time with you today. Have yourself a great Sunday evening. As always, please stay safe, stay healthy.
Favorite 250 pieces that make up the 2020 Classical California Ultimate Playlist are streaming now at KUSC.org and on our smartphone apps. Happy New Year.
This is KUSC 91.5 FM and HD1 Los Angeles and Orange County. Worldwide at KUSC.org. Classical KUSC is a broadcast service of the University of Southern California, home of the Keck Medical Center of USC, building our cultural community and making Southern California a better place to live. Listener-supported Classical KUSC.
Well, good afternoon and welcome to Classical KUSC. You're always welcome here. I'm John Van Driel. Great to be with you on this, the first Sunday of 2021. Happy New Year. I certainly hope it is going to be a healthy, prosperous, and happy New Year. But who knows what lies ahead? Actually, for the next hour, we do know, musically. Some music from Mexico, a little bit of salsa, glorious intimate piece by Alexander Borodin. And we'll start off with some music by Aaron Copland that's apropos of New Year. It's from his opera titled The Tender Land. It's set in the American Midwest during another very difficult time in American history, the Great Depression. And it's a story about a young girl, a senior in high school by the name of Lori, who's on the brink of graduating and wondering what lies ahead.
I'm sorry.
This is Classical KUSC. Well, we'll stop running, pull things back a bit, and hear some music by Gabriel Fauré in just a moment.
Your classical music collection. Anytime, anywhere. Classical KUSC and KUSC.org.
Thank you. Gabriel Fauré's Pavane, Opus 50. And playing the oboe was Albrecht Meyer with the Academy of St. Martin in the Fields. Well, this next piece is a great segue from what we just heard, and it's all about love. Something we just can't get enough of. It's music by Alexander Borin. It's a string quartet number 2, and written as a 20th wedding anniversary gift to the Emerson String Quartet. The music was to evoke those early days when they first met in Heidelberg. We'll hear it played by the Emerson String Quartet.
Rich Ball and Drake Cal and Pops are coming up next on Rig.
Something my God said he lied that we're making it correct.
Some say the black of the bed, the sweet of the juice. I say the dark of the flesh.
Thank you. kiss